Copyright CBS Star Trek Discovery. Star Trek Discovery's first season was very, very good, but it did take some interesting and experimental twists on classic franchise staples like the Mirror Universe and the Klingons. And the latter was particularly divisive amongst fans. In the upcoming season 2, we're going to get a classic character in Spock, and the Klingons are getting a redesign. Will it be more similar to the older designs? We don't know, but in one way or another, it is going to make fans freak out. Advertisement. Continue reading below. Speaking to Sci-Fi, the show's lead makeup artist Glenn Hetrick explains that season 1's Klingons don't have the iconic manes or any hair because of religious warrior reasons. Copyright CBSHE said, "We're obsessed with that story, and as we unpack it, we're going to find tons of other reasons for the Klingon look. I think people are going to freak out when this unfurls in front of them." Hetrick has come up with designs for all 24 of the Klingon houses, and so far in Discovery we've only seen 6 of them, so they can't all be bald, right? What else can we expect from Season 2? Well, the showrunner Alex Kurtzman recently hinted that the show could add a disabled character, which we'd very much like to see. Star Trek Discovery airs on CBS in the US and on Netflix in the UK. Season 2 begins in January 2019. Want up to the minute entertainment news and features? Just hit like on our Digital Spy Facebook page and follow on our @DigitalSpy Instagram and Twitter account.